motor has a bad starting capacitor. You have to start it by hand. See, you just say
that. Yeah, you gotta spin this up by hand. The motor has a bad starting capacitor, so you have to start it by hand. Once you start it, it runs okay.